Hey everybody, it's me, Random Videos of Toys here, and I'm so sorry I haven't done a video in like forever, but I'm doing one now, so hey. Okay, so anyways, I'm gonna show you guys how to make a cast for your American Girl. You can make, this cast is so easy, like I'm not even kidding, this is gonna be like a 2-minute video. This is so easy. And all you need is scissors. Well, you don't, this is just optional, scissors or not. I'm just gonna use scissors because I don't know why. I'm just going to. So anyways, I'm just gonna need some scissors, tape, and you're gonna need toilet paper. So this is the easiest thing. You can pretty much figure this out yourself, but just in case you can't figure it out yourself, well, here's the video to do it. So let's get started. And Maya here just broke her ankle. So you can either do this on the wrist, you can do, this is so easy, you can do it anywhere. You can do it on the neck, you can do it neck, leg, pretty much anywhere. So let's get started. Okay, so I have everything here. I have the scissors, the tape, and I made sure, depending on where you're doing it, I'm gonna do it on the ankle. So I made sure it was really long because sometimes a lot of toilet paper, most toilet paper is not very thick, so I'm just getting extra strands, like to make sure it's extra long, so I can double pat it for her cast. So let's get started with the basic thingamajiggies. Yes, I can't think of what to say right now. The basic steps. There we go. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so I have my toilet paper, and honestly, I don't really think you will need scissors, so forget about the scissors. I probably should have been throwing those. Anyway, so what you're gonna do is you're just gonna take your TP, toilet paper, and you're gonna grab the leg that is, or arm, or whatever, whatever is there, that thing that's broken, and you're just gonna wrap it around it pretty much. So you're just gonna kind of wrap it around her. Okay, so when you're done wrapping it, you're just gonna get a piece of tape, and you're just gonna make sure that it's folded down, because if it's not tight, then it will come undone, because everybody knows it's toilet paper, so it will come undone. So it was really hard trying to make sure that it was tight enough around the foot and stuff so it would stay, because you know it's toilet paper and toilet paper does not work very well. I'm doing my best not to get it on her skin, because I mean it doesn't really matter if you get it on her, like front of her skin or something, because it comes off and it doesn't even work. But I haven't left it on there more than 5 minutes, so I'm not really sure if you leave it on for a couple days. So I wouldn't maybe do it on her skin. So there you go, you can see. And also, if you want to, you can just get a pen and just like sign get well or just something like that, you know. And have her little toes showing, because if she broke her ankle, why would we cover up her toes? So, yeah. And that is how you make a cast for your American Girl or any other doll that's like that. Here it is. And it works really well, and all you need would probably crutches. But I'm going to do another video on making crutches. And I have like this great idea of how to make crutches. So if you want to see the video, but I'm not really sure if I want to make the video or not. I'm not sure if I'd get any views. So if you want to see a video on how to make crutches for your American Girl with just some easy things that you don't have to go out and spend a lot of money, like without breaking the bank. So if you want to see that and you want to know how to do it, leave a comment in the description or in the comment box below. So yeah, and that is how you make a cast for your American Girl. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And don't forget to leave a comment if you want to see that other video. So I'll see you guys later.